Let's have a look at how to assign a speed dial contact on the Yealink W52 decked handset. So press your middle OK button and go to Settings, which is the spanner and screwdriver. Scroll down to Telephony and then scroll down to Speed Dial and OK. Select the assign key for the relevant number and go into whichever directory you wish to pick from and OK, and that will assign the contact to that number. If I want to remove that contact, I can clear key.